Hello.
Hey. Oh, we're starting already.
Yeah, we're starting. It's fighting game night.
It's fighting game night.
It's fighting games hated by the fighting community night.
Smash Brothers for Wii U.
Smash Brothers, what a casual fighting game. That's not really a fighter. Go play Street Fighter, scrubs.
Alright, we can play as Ryu. If I sound tired, forgive me, but I just... I woke up from a nap. I was at work, and then I just was like, fuck it. I'm gonna watch some YouTube. Then I fell asleep.
You're old.
That's what I've been saying!
Yeah, I know.
I didn't tell you this for the past few months! I'm old! Jeez. Just now getting the message.
I'm also old.
I'm 26.
So we're playing Smash for the first time in a while. We've kind of slowed down on the Smash streams because, I mean, we still play it.
Oh, we play
on our own time, but I mean, there's only so much we can get out of the matches between us on stream.
Yeah, but we're trying a new meta.
Are we? Oh, right. Yeah, that's new to this video. And I've also got new characters to show you.
Of course you do.
No new stages this time. So, hallelujah.
Well, that was disappointing, I guess, in a way.
Oh, but first... Oh, yeah,
the sweet, soothing sounds of this. This is loud. Oh, yeah, you got it complete.
100%.
Yay.
I have mastered single-player Smash. Fuck all you bitches. And that also means we got all of the special moves for every character. So, bullshittery has never been higher.
Yes. We're trying the most unusual of bullshit. Only the most refined. Oh, yeah. So it's Christmas season.
It is, yeah.
I was at Walmart grabbing some shampoo the other night, and I already heard the Christmas music, and I'm like, it's not even fucking December yet!
Yeah, not quite.
Like,
but fuck! Thanksgiving is over, therefore it's Christmas.
That one's for you, Cinema Stop.
You see who I am?
Yep, I see who you are.
Now you've seen Yajirobe. This one isn't new, but it's new to the stream.
Yes. He's actually surprisingly effective. Alright. You go first, I guess.
Fight an airship.
Airship. There is no
airship. King Piccolo had one of those.
Oh, he did! That's right! I was like, there was no airships in that series, but...
They didn't quite have a robe.
Yeah. You give him some armor. He's also really slim.
That was the, well, he's like the fattest... I guess he's not the fattest, but he's set to be a pretty fat meat.
Yeah.
That was also the only katana, you know, curve-shaped sword, so yeah, he had to go with that.
Still looks pretty cool, the nugget, the Wando. Yeah! Oh my god! Ah!
And just like that!
Fucking counters, man.
Ow. Damn there it, we go. Fucking yo-yos.
Yeah! So yeah, I designed a bunch of the characters with two stats rather than just one.
Yeah, we've invented a new... Hold on, I am gonna turn it down just a little.
Yeah, that is fucking loud. It's like we're playing at Evo.
I think it was okay level-wise, but... So we invented it. We invented a new thing. We had our golden characters, which
all three
were just...
Stats.
Yeah, just all three stats positive without any special effects necessarily.
Yeah, now we got two stat characters.
Yeah, we realized that defense was... By and large, the least useful stat, so we tried, after the success of Karasu and other similar characters, we tried just making attack and speed characters.
The results were pretty surprising.
Yeah?
It's a very...
I still don't think they're not superior to Golden, but they are a good second. They are their own class.
Yes, the Silver class. Then eventually we'll have, somehow have, like, 100 statted, on each stat characters, those will be platinum.
Oh yeah, sure, we just hack the game. Everyone has 200 stats.
What'd be bronze?
I don't know, just all the single stat characters, like the bruisers, they're bronze.
Oh man.
I made some, I'm going through all, now that I have all the moves, and I'm basically stopped playing single player mode. I'm going through all my custom characters and finalizing them, so, they got a couple new
Jeez.
Ones.
Jeez! Oh, man, you're good at dodging.
Yajirobe may be a weak Dragon Ball Z character, but he's still a Dragon Ball Z character.
Dragon Ball Z characters are not to be trifled with.
They're their own
None
tier.
Of them! Oh, that was...
Bye.
Oh, my God. That's one... Okay, one disadvantage with the silver characters.
No defense.
You still get hit, like, hard, so...
Still have the weakness of brawlers. Yeah. I mean, they don't necessarily have to have no defense, just most of yours do.
Well, that's because when I go, I go all in or I go no way. That makes no fucking sense, even for me.
He's half of Krillin. He only has 3 dots. I think I did pretty well, though.
It's like if Krillin and Bumi had cloned each other.
Bumi?
Not Bumi.
Omi?
Yes.
I was going to say, Bumi is a very different character.
Oh, no, that would be Black Krillin.
Bumi and Master Roshi, I could see them getting along.
Well, Bumi's old, so he doesn't give a fuck, and Roshi's old, so he's always horny.
Yeah. Maybe Bumi's horny, too.
Okay, what the fuck?
What? Did you pick, like, one of my ditties?
No, I'm looking at the room, it's all dark as shit!
This level's just empty. This is a creepypasta level.
Oh my god.
It usually has furniture, doesn't it?
Can we leave? Can we not?
Meanwhile, Krillin's just posing. By the way.
Oh yeah. That's some impressive aerial control.
Basically flying.
Shit. I know this is Omega and all, but still. Like, usually there's light.
Yeah. We've entered the black hole level. Not even light escapes.
The dead zone!
The one thing that can defeat Garland Jr., and he opens it twice.
That's what he gets for, like...
Being stupid.
My plan! Opens dead zone.
Ow!
Yeah.
Oh no!
Thank you for that.
So apparently you can't recover after that.
Nope. Use it wisely. Oh, of course you got that. Fucking hell, you made the most annoying character.
Well, no, the most annoying is Ranma.
Okay, yeah, you're right. Ha! Just enough. Fucking hell!
Basically flying.
He's a master of lightness kung fu.
He has a glider, which gives you extra lateral movement, and thistle fall, which makes you fall slower. By the way, there is a faster falling effect you can put on characters.
Is it, like, considered an advantage or a disadvantage?
It's considered a disadvantage by the game. So you also get extra stats for it. Unfortunately, I only have, like, one item that has that on it.
The Japanese are like, wait, who's high tier? For what reason?
But that's supposed to be a bad thing. Luigi's supposed to be the best character, he falls the slowest!
I don't think even the game developers would consider Luigi, in any universe, the best character.
Yeah.
The gimmick with Luigi was that he was a worse Mario!
Yeah.
Okay.
I guess, he wasn't always, you know, the worst Mario, he was a higher skill ceiling Mario, because he had the better jump, and lower traction.
You know, someday I'll, like, be able to follow up on you.
Ow.
Just, come on! There we go.
You still have 2 stocks.
You keep doing that.
Yeah, I don't pay attention. I get wrapped up in the heat of the fight.
Yeah. Ah! Well, that was a weird-ass selling. Ah.
All right, I got one.
Yeah.
Krillin sounds like older Goombario.
Gorilla's just like fighting a monkey and it's just not working out for him.
Well, to be fair, It usually doesn't work out for anyone in Z. It didn't even work out for Frieza.
Fighting a monkey? Oh yeah, you're right.
Monkeys are the superior race in DBZ.
I like that scene in the abridged Dr. Gero, or not Dr. Gero, Dr. Wheelow movie,
yeah.
World's Strongest, where the guy just unveiled his machine gun arm and Krillin just like face tanked the bullets.
Yeah. Because remember, we're in Dragon Ball Z, bullets have no effect, like all Wuxia.
That's why every time I see a Wuxia guy just like take some bullets out of midair, I'm just like, it warms my heart.
Yeah.
Yeah, fuck guns.
Damn it!
I got it! Yes!
Always run into that. Diddy beat Krillin.
Yeah, it wouldn't be the first time a bald-headed dude got fucked by a monkey.
Yeah.
Wait, no. Quark wasn't bald. Never mind.
Wasn't he? We don't really know.
Oh, yeah. There's. I guess he's, he could be bald because of the...
El Quark Fuerte never removes his mask.
So, there's a character in the comic The Boys called Monkey. He's like he's a guy with no superpowers. He's just like a CIA handler with a fetish for what the. It took me a bit, but I.
Speaking of, you tried.
Yes, you did. There is a character called. Fuck! I would shoot it to death.
In The Boys.
Yes, and he got and. For the longest time, he was he had his other name, but the main, like, leader of the boys always treated him like shit and called him Monkey. Because of his, like, I guess...
Yeah.
At the time, it's like, oh, he's horny like a monkey. He's always after those paraplegic athletes.
Okay.
Yeah, that's his fetish!
Okay.
So then it was revealed how he got his name. Apparently, he was, like, visiting this one informant... contact dude, and the dude kept two monkeys with them, and for whatever reason, only the monkeys could comprehend, they just climbed on both sides of him and just fucked both his ears.
Okay.
And hence why he was called Monkey.
Oh, okay. Comic books.
Yeah. Every time people, like, give anime shit for having weird sexual things in it, I just think of that scene and I'm like... Alright, so, he looks...
They're actually mouth glasses.
He looks like a gang member.
Yo, I got you, man! Head bonk.
Oh, hey, Goombario no-sold a leg drop. Is he invincible?
Goombario got the first strike!
That's a thing that could happen?
Yes.
Okay. Ah!
Ah! Ow!
Punch! He's just full on brawler, right?
He's got three effects on him. I try to make my joke characters like fit in with their series to the best of my ability.
Yeah.
So he's got first strike ability. Damn it. Why? I can't take a hit, though.
Brawlers can't. That's why I lose with them a lot, because I just...
I think... Yeah, he's got Hyper Smasher.
I can't hit him.
Get it? Because he can charge.
I guess. Still alive. Wow, he's actually, you're gonna go, oh shit! Didn't grab the ledge, huh,
nope.
Bayonetta? That lack of sweep is really hurting me as Bayonetta.
Oh, she's got the down stomp, right.
Yeah, she doesn't have a...
Damn it. He's also got explosive perfect shield. I failed the super guard.
Yeah. Hey, wait a minute. He wasn't in the game with super guarding. You failed.
Oh, no.
Although that would be like his ability, just like
he looks so derpy.
he looks like Dave Chappelle.
Okay, I don't quite see it, but
he reminds me of a. He looks like a character that would be Dave Chappelle, just like.
Yeah. Okay. Dave Chappelle does Paper Mario. Guest star Lou Albano reprises his role.
And who would be Luigi?
I don't fucking know. Will Ferrell?
That detective dude from Person of Interest? Fusco?
The guy who was also Jesus?
No, that's not who I'm talking about. I'm talking about the fat detective, Fusco. Oh. The guy who was also Jesus. He could be like.
Remember when Mario and Luigi were in Korra?
This is what you. This, oh yeah, it's right.
A couple of random fuck guards.
I'm just amused at the thought. Like, we gotta have. We're making a Nintendo movie. We gotta have all-star cast. We'll have totally unfitting dudes who are put in there only for name value. Be all these legendary icons.
The Smash Brothers movie.
Yeah, Little Mac. He could be played by
Rocky Balboa.
Yeah, why not?
But isn't he like 50?
Star power, kid! Star power!
I named him Medium Mac.
Okay. You shouldn't have changed that. But then again, yeah. I did mention I wasn't happy with the original name, so.
No, you put a placeholder name on him because you couldn't think of anything at the time.
You should change it to Rocky.
If there's one, well, because he's not quite Big Mac. Big Mac's the golden one.
Yeah, that's right.
This is Medium Mac. If there's one match that I'm disappointed wasn't streamed, it's the first match that I used this Speed Mario.
You
had no idea how to react.
I didn't!
In like the first 30 seconds, you got Meteor smashed off twice as Meta Knight.
Yeah, it was so like, what the fuck? What just happened?
You blinked and missed it.
Ah!
Fuck. Okay.
Worth it! Oh, you can jump out of that. That's cool.
This was the wrong character, by the way.
What, mine?
Yeah.
To fight Mario?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Fight anyone with a wind cape?
I don't know, I'm doing pretty well. I got a kill on you.
Fuck.
I just blocked it! They're yeah, just like.
Sure did. Water gun, eh? I'll block.
I don't know, you're having trouble hitting me.
Yeah, a bit. You've adapted since our last match.
Ah!
You didn't even go down. You just... I caved you into the...
You blew me to the end! I was just making you do an actual tech, not that cape bullshit!
Doesn't the counter still works on capes, though. So well, it turned you around and you countered the other way is what happened, didn't it?
God damn it. Alright, I'm gonna break out this guy.
Martha's
unique. Okay, what's this? Rich.
Yeah, you've got your silver Marth.
He's fat. He's
like Speedy Bowser.
Ultra defense Bowser.
Surprisingly, you don't play Bowser that much.
No. Because it's. He doesn't move so well. Alright.
Did you see that video I sent you of that guy's opinion of the 10 easiest to master characters in Smash Brothers?
I did not watch it. I was like going to, but there were some other things that I totally forgot to. What?
Fuck.
Okay. That's okay. I got crits on this character. What was it? What would he say?
Bowser and DK were tied for number 10.
Of the easiest characters to learn?
Easiest to master.
Oh. Well.
So it's talking like tournament play.
Oh. Yeah, you can master Bowser easiest.
Cloud was number one.
The easiest ever easy?
And the comments were just full of Cloud OP, so at least it's not an unpopular opinion.
Yeah. Well, I mean, what, does that mean I'm a scrub for maining Cloud?
Corrin is hot, but I hate my family.
That must be a meme that related to the series. I don't, cause
maybe. There's Chibi Egg Bowser. What was it you were talking about the other day? If I think this originated in a fanfic you said you read.
Yeah.
If Dr. Gero and Goku had like a Sonic Eggman relationship.
Oh no, that was in an actual game. That was Dragon Ball Z Hyper Dimension.
Oh,
or
right,
not Hyper
yeah.
Dimension. Super Sonic Warriors.
That was a Super NES. Right?
That was Game Boy Advance actually, and it was like you play as Dr. Gero, but you don't play as Dr. Gero because Dr. Gero is just like he's just like how would I describe? You play as every character but him.
Not inclined to fight.
Yeah, well, yeah, he doesn't. Well, the first time you like there's a the first match is a Dr. Gero Goku match. He plays Goku on Dr. Gero's. Like
story.
So that's just like that. You only play him just once, I think, and he's just fighting his creations.
Yeah.
And at the very end, he doesn't win against Goku, but Goku's like, cheer up, the last one almost got me. You should try harder next time. And so it's just like a guy described it as a Dr. Eggman. Oh, you're serious?
No. I'm Speed Bowser. I can recover from anything.
Also, you only have one stock.
Yeah, left. I am. At least I didn't get three stock. Is my response to this match.
I was zoned out for most of that match. Did I win?
Yeah, but you didn't three stock me.
That's okay. I was zoned out. I was playing on my most challenging.
Why was it that you didn't get mad when Zone-sama came up, but I'm not allowed to talk about that other hentai author?
Did it came up?
Yeah.
Huh.
You made the reference to it.
Oh. Did I?
Yeah, and then
when was this?
In, I don't know, a previous video, like Paper Mario or something?
I don't remember that referencing Zone.
You don't believe me?
I don't believe you.
I need to pull out the heavy artillery. You've grown to hate this character.
Yeah. God damn it.
Who I consider one of my worst, but I don't know, I'm kind of...
I don't know, I had trouble with your Yoshi, and I'm pretty sure people consider Yoshi pretty shitty.
No, Yoshi's like one of the highest tier of the characters I play regularly.
Well, damn. That explains why I have so much trouble with him.
I did consider him, I considered him one of my worst in Melee, though.
Well, that was then, this is now.
No, Luma. Yeah, already dead.
Oh no, this is the dolphin dive!
I swim through space. Damn it.
Aw, damn it. Ah! No! Ah! Come on! The hell? Get the fuck back here.
No.
Give me shit,
God,
being...
you're so spitty. I mean, speedy.
Spitty?
Yeah, spitty.
Die, Luma! Okay, fuck it!
You got me!
You're scared to fight me head on!
Well, yeah, I'm trying to. Her strength is using Luma.
Yeah. Fuck! Oh, I forgot, you're not totally defenseless without your star kid.
I missed opportunity. I should have named her like Luma and or Rosalina and Twink.
Hey, Twink!
I should have named her Paper Peach.
I'm not letting that thing live!
Obviously.
damn it.
I mean, it doesn't help that you're one of your pseudo mains.
I don't have a main, I just have pseudo mains. They're partners. It's a main with partner. Ah!
Didn't see him, did you? The black one blends in.
Are they like evil, the black ones?
I don't know. I never played Galaxy.
Because it's like the Mario universe established that dark stars are like stars but evil.
No, that was Slayers.
Oh. You sure?
The Dark Lord Dark Star.
Different from Zamagustar.
Yeah.
I guess.
No me gusta. The best god to worship. Slash monster.
Because apparently nobody else treats him as existing.
Well, he doesn't. Okay, whatever.
It's
the flying spaghetti.
It's the
monster.
Underdog. It's the underdog. It's the god that's just literally Cthulhu.
Yeah.
I won! Somehow I won!
Yeah, you did.
Did you stop trying towards the end? Or...
No.
Alright.
You're just a far better Marth than I am a Rosalina.
Also, I'm getting better with pursuing and shit, so... Okay, let's see, what else we got?
Okay. All weapons versus no weapons.
Well, I got a weapon, my body.
Ew.
I meant my muscles.
Oh.
Oh. Oh no, I forgot! I don't have the speed!
Nope.
Look. Oh no! Holy shit! This is not good!
Can I perfect this?
No way!
Perfect free stock, not a touch.
What happened?
I had weapons.
That was a total reality and shit ensues moment. Just it's guy like with no weapons with like a sword shield and just guy with martial arts and he just gets murdered.
Deadliest warrior, what, boxer versus knight? Or boxer versus guy with guns?
Mike Tyson with brass knuckles versus Helen Keller with a machine gun.
Yeah, there's Silver Dwarf I made. I don't remember. He plays really similarly to Final Dwarf. Just minus the vampire and shit.
Alright. What other?
I'm checking for
what other characters did I make? Like Silver? Okay, we'll go with this. Wait, what? What did you do to my Dr. McNinja?
Oh, he's green now.
Why?
I don't know.
What did you do?
He needed to be more unique. I just changed.
I'm gonna throttle you. You fucked with my build.
I didn't.
I never fuck with your builds.
I only changed the color. Nothing else.
No, you did. Look at the stats.
Was he not also?
He was before? Silver.
No, he wasn't.
Yeah, he was.
Pretty sure. I didn't touch the.
Yeah, stats. He was silver, and now he's not.
I did not touch your stats.
Obviously, you did. I didn't. You seriously don't remember fucking with my character?
No. Do you want to go change him?
No, it's not important. It's just weird. Oh my god. Did you mess with any other of my characters?
No.
Don't play with me. Did you mess with any other of my characters?
No, I did not touch any. I moved them when I was adding new because I built my own.
My character was silver. It had some strength. I built him the same way per character.
I didn't change any of the things, I could swear, but I mean, I recreated him, so maybe some wires got crossed. Yeah, don't change him if you want to. I don't care.
I can't believe you did that. Just look and go, what the fuck?
I did my utmost not to improve any of your builds.
Fuck you! Don't do that humble bragging bullshit! I didn't improve any of your builds. You just backhanded insult.
Well, a lot of them are kind of outdated, but... See?
Oh, you, so you made this guy, and then... Wait a minute,
Those were what you had on him.
That's so weird!
I think. Maybe you had two attacks in
one. Yeah, I had two attacks!
That's the better attack speed, by the way. You want to keep that one on.
I think!
So, I guess some wires did get crossed.
Yeah, thank you for... I guess this was the only...
Those were the specials.
Yeah, that makes sense. Alright.
God! Whoops!
You are just steadfastly denying it! No, I didn't! I didn't fuck with it!
I didn't intentionally.
Yeah, you didn't intentionally.
I got the formula mixed.
Of course you did. Because why wouldn't you? You fuck with my... This is a random scene where I just yell, "You fucked with my character!" No, I didn't!
I put itching powder in your tights before the match!
Where did you learn how to do that, son? You! I did it from watching you!
A whole 9%. Good move, I...
I can barely, like, hit the people with this speed. What the fuck am I gonna do with that much speed?
Lose.
Now, can you blame me why I thought you were sabotaging me? The line like that.
Ow.
No!
Damn it. Mine was just short.
Yep. How'd you know I wasn't gonna do it that time?
Oh, I know you.
You- how do you know- what is that supposed to mean?
I'm in your head.
Should've countered.
Damn it! Damn it! Man, that would have been cool.
Crap.
Twirly sword failed.
Twirly sword, the best. It's a combat attack. I just swing my sword in the air and people die. It's amazing!
This is such a cautious match. This is a Naruto fight.
Yeah, I'm not fucking with a guy with a giant sword. Thank
Damn
you.
It. The counter failed.
I just needed one moment of weakness. Then I was gonna stab you in the gut with my water sword.
Apparently just as effective as a real one.
Yeah, it's that jutsu. You take the water, you bend it into a blade shape, and you stab people with it. I'm surprised none of the waterbenders ever tried using that technique, honestly. They need iron weapons, they just use ice blades.
Made some new Kirbys, those haven't been seen on
Mr.
the screen
Shine,
yet.
Mr. Shine, Mr. Bright. Okay. Yeah, I haven't played Bowser in a while. Let's change that. Oh wait, that's really outdated.
I'm gonna use my moves.
Wait, actually. go with let's go with. Yeah, I'll use your moves. Why not?
Show me my moves.
There's side B. There's the up B.
Destroyed Skyworld, but it looks fine to me.
Okay.
Suplex.
That, you survived!
Somehow. Curse you and your evasion.
Punch. Punch! Oh.
That move?
Yeah, that's pretty satisfying. No.
Oh, I should have jumped back up.
You didn't, no.
I didn't. I thought we'd both go down together, but I didn't.
We did.
I know, but I didn't think that I'd get out in time to, you know. I think I could have recovered if I'd actually tried.
Well.
Oh, it hits through stone?
I'm glad you're on the other end of that!
Yeah.
Just that. Are you serious?
Well, that's bullshit!
Oh, crap!
Swing! Bada bada bada!
You tilted to throw me off my guard!
I tilted?
You went the other way!
Oh, he's charging a smash attack. I'll just lazily drift to the right for a second here. I got all the time in the world.
Damn it. Like the big O dodge maneuver. Just fire a chain off from the hip and just tow yourself to safety.
Big O was an awesome robot.
Oh, it was great. It's because it doesn't look like a robot. It looks like a giant Victorian nightmare. Yeah. That's why it was so great. Back to 80s, Dan.
Imagine if we could stream Super Robot Wars. If it were in English.
Oh, there are English patches for some of them.
Or if it were released in the West, I should say.
Yeah, if it were released in the West.
Issue as Shonen Jump, Ultra Stars and such.
Oh, yeah. It depends on if you want to, like, apply the translation patches to all the ROMs or...
Yeah, but then it's still not dubbed. Which is, I know, high sights, but would have been cool is all I'm saying.
Yeah. They didn't do it because American licensing be crazy. Japanese licensing, by comparison, is very chill.
Ness is a preschool gangsta.
He's not in preschool!
Isn't he 13?
Yeah, 13-year-old preschooler, huh? That didn't work out like I thought it would.
Don't forget, Ness is Sans. You're gonna absorb my kick?
I just wanted to throw you off. Oh no.
Wow.
Gotcha. Shit!
Such speed! Wrong way, Kirb!
Go!
Yep, there I go. Star!
Yay. Sans is not... No, obviously, one's alive, the other is a skeleton.
Well, could be alive.
Maybe a better one would be Sans is Ness's skeleton. That's a meme I could get behind.
Yeah. Well, maybe that's the idea, is like, Sans is the old school one, he's a skeleton, so he's dead. Like, he's the original hero. You know, like in Twilight Princess, there was the Skeleton Link.
Oh. Was there?
Yeah.
Damn it, why didn't we play Twilight Princess? That sounds awesome!
Link, like, learned some of his moves from a skeleton version of the Hero of Time.
That's so cool!
So, dead Link from Ocarina of Time is his trainer. Which is part of the Majora's Mask Link is Dead theory.
Well, I mean, people die all the time. It's not necessarily that he has to die tragically in a land that he's unfamiliar with.
Yeah.
I mean, couldn't he have died fat, happy, and, like, having somebody suck his cock? That would be a good way to go.
For him, not for the person sucking his cock.
Well, yeah, that'd be kind of a surprise. But, I mean...
technically necrophiliac.
Accidental.
He was alive when I started.
They say that about a lot of things.
Yeah. Just... death to the blue Kirby.
Oh shit! Oh god! I was fucking terrified there!
Set him on fire, he's still coming for you like the fucking Terminator!
Shit! Fucking hell, that was scary!
That's why I equipped that one, it has super armor.
Oh, that's great.
Damn it.
Did I kill it yet? No! Oh god, I'm not gonna die here! No! Oh, I'm still not dead!
No, wrong move.
Oh, no, no!
Nope. Then there I go.
Goddamn. That fucking Kirby!
Dun-dun-dun-dun!
I'm like, alright, he'll slowly lays into my fire, then I'll get him, and then... he just set it on fire, he's still coming for me! But why did you fly off?
Because I released it. While he's charging it, he's got super armor, but as soon as he releases the animation, he's vulnerable again.
So, it's like he's just standing there stoically, and then he realizes he's on fire. He's like, oh shit!
I'm on fire!
Top Gear US. Oh, I didn't show off Top Gear. I've gotten good with Shulk, guys, by the way.
I got some new DDDs.
Oh, nice.
I got the King, I got the Earth King, I got the Ice King, the Sofa King. And the Dark King. It's all the important deities.
Yes. So I got Shulk, and I got good with him because I finally got his gears down.
Yeah.
Also, his voice is just hilarious to me.
The most British character. he has more optimism than fucking Dragon Force.
Yeah. Ah! What the fuck? Okay, that was surprising. How the hell did that happen? Oh.
Yeah, it does that now. Whoa. Fucking evil DDD.
Oh god, that is scary.
Damn it!
Ow. Damn it.
Vote DDD Trump.
Okay. Trump. Yeah, because remember Trump's original name was like Trump for something.
Was it?
Yeah.
That's a good oh shit face over there.
Oh no, look, go up, let's see the
sexy Shulk.
Yeah, Shulk pinup. Although He's kind of indistinguishable from Sora.
Yeah, I guess. Like, well, he's got more. He's not as skinny as Sora. Sora was a wiry motherfucker in the first game.
Yeah, he was. He didn't really have. He lived on an island. I'm sure food wasn't really all that, you know, plentiful.
Yeah.
It's like fruit and.
Did he live on an island? He went out to that island.
He went out to that island, but I think he lived on another island.
Okay.
Like a bit slightly bigger island, but still an island. Fuck.
Like a boss.
That's a bruiser, right?
Need to deal with it. Yes, that's a bruiser.
Well, then...
with no speed.
Jeez! Oh my god! I'm almost dead. I gotta be very careful.
There I go. Nope, still not.
You're
still
heavy!
He's still fat.
Yeah.
Damn it.
I need to be very careful and pick my
This calls for sexy rolling!
Ah! Shit! I'm not gonna let you hit me! Oh.
Grab the thing! Stupid penguin.
Shit, I got one slot left at nearly 200. You're at zero. I need to be very careful.
Very careful.
I'm never gonna get used to that pattern now.
Well, I figured that one you can't hit back, I don't think. So, because that was the weakness of the other ones, even if it's not as good damage-wise, at least it's not gonna fuck me like the other ones do.
Yeah, that's true. Oh. Dude, you know,
I'm very slippery!
You know what we gotta watch? Like, there's this animated version of The Hunchback of Notre Dame called The Secret of the Hunchback.
Yeah.
It's unique in that it's got, like, kind of a sort of different story. And it's also lower budget, and it has a twist ending.
And after that, we watch Hunchback too, right?
Yes. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll say, oh no, Disney can do better.
And then we'll see if it really is better or about the same.
Yeah. We'll make a night of it. We'll call it Hunchback Night. We'll make that our Christmas movie.
Okay.
Oh no, wait. We won't be. I'm going back to my parents on Christmas. For a couple days, and then you're going to spend time that with your family. So. Yeah. No! Ah!
You'll never catch me, coppers! Oh, you can hit it.
Yeah.
But so can I guess. That's weird, I couldn't hit it in training with Sandbag.
Oh no. Fucking hell. I'm doing worse.
Yeah. It's the jank. Well, bye, Gordo, we hardly knew ye. Oh, I saved you! It was all part of an ingenious combo!
Oh yeah, you're gonna get hit by that? Gonna get hit by that? No, I'm just gonna hit you! You three-stalked me. That wasn't fair, I wasn't prepared.
Okay. I mean, you were the one who started while you were talking.
Oh, well. Dutch. Shh.
Okay. I've got the Blood Knight. I've got the Sky Knight. And it's Kirby.
It's Kirby. It's just Kirby.
Just Kirby on Halloween.
Halloween Kirby. Hi!
Let's see how Meta Knight does with some actual damage on him.
Okay, and meanwhile, I'm going to pick my Zelda.
Insert Game of Thrones reference.
Yes.
That I won't get.
God,
are there any better color Game of Thrones colors for Zelda?
Is this one used?
No, that's like supposed to be like N64 Zelda.
That'll work. I can go for that.
If only she had her Twilight Princess outfit.
You know, it's a good thing that Cersei doesn't have magical powers in Game of Thrones. Otherwise, Westeros is fucked.
Did she wear a robe and a hood?
At some point, yes.
Okay. So yeah, like, yeah, Twilight Princess Zelda would have been perfect.
Three, two, one, go! I am your queen. Oh no.
I serve no one. I'm too edgy.
Oh, he's too fast!
Oh, wrong move. Damn it! How do you avoid that?
I dodged!
Damn it.
There we go!
Wow, that covered no distance at all. And I can't recover afterwards. Lovely.
This is not what's wrong, not going the way you thought it would?
Well, I was hoping I'd do better than this at least.
Hey, you managed to escape it!
Yeah, you've taken a liking to that version of the move.
Yeah. It's more explosions. Ah, I got pile driven!
Huzzah, I got a kill. Come on, Meta Knight! You know what I need? Tornadoes.
Ow.
Wow, I did need tornadoes.
Yeah!
Son of a bitch. I deserve that.
That telefrag move is really good.
Yeah.
This is like, one day you're in one place, the next day, oh, I'm in your chest!
Fucking bubblegum me. I don't even remember that guy's name in Bleach.
Bubblegum.
We just always called him Bubblegum.
Because of his pink ass hair.
Those are all unchanged.
It was either that or Sakura, and that's taken.
Yeah.
Twice.
Lucario. Just changed the name. I got Ice Cube and Stone Cold.
Nice. What do I get? I'll try out.
I got a golden. I got Gigalopuff now.
Oh, yeah, let's do it. Gigalopuff. You're too pretty to be a guy. Shut up. Fuck you. That's every show. Was it
every
by Shuji? By
Shoji?
By Shoujo?
By Shonen.
By Shonen series. It's just. You know that. What is it? This is the manual of Bishi swordplay. What the fuck is Bishi swordplay?
I don't know, but it requires great hair. And possibly castration.
I was about to make that joke. Yeah, it's still. I guess the game's not as.
Oh, Jiggly has no infinite.
Yeah, doesn't have an ender either for that. Oh, hey! That's an interesting new
move. I have
move.
The Pound of the North Star. Well, that was dumb of me.
Yeah!
I think I may have tainted it by turning around, but I'm not positive.
We'll try that again.
Nope, yours just wins. Sonic has the stronger spin dash, who knew?
Yeah. Master of the spin dash. Ah!
Damn it. Punched backwards.
That sounds like a really terrible metal song. I got punched backwards through time. Scoot the bird.
How'd metal get you there?
I don't know, I was just thinking of like.
Terrible songs.
Well, sorry, Minnie, but yeah, that's a bad song. But I guess you already knew that.
Yeah.
Yeah, fucker, yeah, you did. Yeah, you're sleepy. I wonder how, like, in-universe rest works. Did she, like, perform a quick second set of Inception to make the target kill themselves? I've incepted you so that your heart stops!
Maybe.
And if it misses, you just go to sleep. But if it hits... Yeah, you die. Do I have...
See, I've got bronze, silver, and gold.
Oh, do I have one for... No, I already did, but... Oh yeah, I can just use Gladiator! Oh no, Fast Doctor.
I've been playing a lot of fast characters lately. They're fun. Not usually effective, but fun.
Even go a while.
Yeah, so we should probably call it after this next match after this one.
Yeah, next match after this one. Wow. Fuck. No, fuck you! My God! Eat a dick!
Yeah, motherfucker! Oh, you hit me!
Shut up! Of course. Fuck you!
Damn it, right into it.
Bye! Don't let the door hit you in the nutsack on the way out! Oh, he doesn't have the regular down slash. He's got a stab!
Yeah. That's what Ike has, too.
Oh no, that's just a down slash. Never mind. It's just in the opposite direction. Fucking hell.
At least I didn't three-stop you. Embarrassing first use guys.
Fucking.
Alright, last match.
Just spam wind and laugh about it.
I'll try Silverdorf.
I saved the best for last.
Graysward. Why gray?
Because silver wouldn't fit.
Yeah.
And gray is kind of a silverish color.
That does sound like a mythical land, Greysword.
The land of Greysword. And its hero, Greysword. He wields the legendary Greysword.
We weren't very creative.
And there's an airship. And there is the capital city of Greysword called Greysword.
And thus ends the legend of Greysword.
No, no, the legend continues. There is a...
Be the power!
Wow, that's cool. That's great. That's great motivation.
Oh.
You know who's the king? It was King Blade Greatsword. And it was King Hammer Greatsword, and then you got, Bring Hilt Greysword. Fuck! Why am I doing so terribly now?
Ow! Rip Aerith. Rip Mia Fey. Rip all the characters who die in video games. Yeah. Also, I thought I saw Menchie for a second there.
Oh no, not him! We need him as an emergency food supply! Can't eat rotten meat!
I think it was a her.
Menchie. Yeah, you're right. It was her. Hey, where the fuck are we?
The Dark Ruler Classic 9.0. Someone's spamming that now. Good night. Very
fucking hell.
Very stylistic.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
No, we're doing one more. That was bullshit.
Okay.
I'm doing Marth. Higher skill ceiling. Like Bowser's, very narrow skill ceiling, I guess.
But still not as narrow as Marth, number one easiest character.
I thought the number one easiest character was Cloud.
Yeah, that's right. That's what I meant. Mark Cloud, yeah.
Marth?
I meant Cloud. I misspoke.
You've been doing that a lot lately. I still remember the fate of my fucking frog.
That wasn't misspeaking. That was mishanding.
That was even worse. Oh, it's the LG.
And just like that.
So we're gonna... Is this the combat music of the game?
I feel
like it should be. It's really cool.
I'm sure it has more than one track for combat.
Yeah.
Oh, right, you're speedy as shit.
I like that. You were just like...
Damn it.
You having trouble keeping up?
A little bit. What, do you have two speeds and an attack on him?
What?
What do you have? Just two speeds and an attack?
I have two attacks and a speed, but the speed's really good.
Oh. Damn it. Fuck!
Hold down the R button in the hopes to just kind of maybe block, but no, too late.
Oh, suddenly jazz.
Yeah. Oh, you got healing!
Yeah, this is Final Dwarf.
Final Dwarf's not doing so hot!
No, he's not. Well, that was unfortunate.
I wasn't even using... I suck as Cloud, but Marth, A-okay.
Maybe Final Dwarf isn't all he's cracked up to be.
Yeah. I am Final Dwarf! Alright, let's throw in another game.
Yeah, we're moving on to DBZ Budokai 2.
We don't even need to stop the stream, we can just kind of just, like, unplug the Elgato.
I don't think that'll work, but it's easier to stop it so we have the separate video files.
Okay, see you in a second.
Be right back.